Hootsuite's Content Library helps organizations keep their social posts on brand. It's a bank of pre-approved templates, images, and videos ready for the team to use. To create a post using an existing template, choose the library you want to use. You'll have access to all libraries assigned to teams you're on. Then pick the template, select the right social account, and adjust the copy. You can also add content library images from the media library. To search the full library of text, image, and video assets available to your team, go directly to the content library. Check any notes on when the asset was added, how many times it has been used, and filter by tag to see what's available for a specific campaign or other purpose. Select the asset you want and launch the composer. Now let's talk about how team admins can create new libraries and manage their organization's assets. If you're creating your organization's first library, follow the prompts to get started. If a library already exists, add to the collection. Each new library has to be assigned to specific teams to prevent others from seeing content that's not relevant to them. For example, assigning a library of frequently asked questions to the customer support team means only they can see it, reducing clutter for the rest of the organization. Teams can be added or removed from libraries at any time. The easiest way for admins to add new templates to a content library is in the composer. Type your message, select a file to upload, and save to content library. Pick the location for this template to live, and add notes and relevant tags. Content library templates can also be saved by uploading an approved file. Edit specific assets to categorize by tag, add notes, or set an expiry date. Expiry dates are useful for seasonal assets, such as a holiday campaign. Tag assets with the campaign name for easy filtering. Adding these extra details helps teams find and use the right templates easily. You can also edit copy within text-based templates, make any changes, and save. Keep an eye on how often assets are used. If you notice one is rarely used, try editing it to be more engaging and useful. When assets are no longer needed, they can be deleted.